appreciation by demonstrating your sportsmanship and respect for all in attendance. Ensure your behaviors reflect the values that should be identified with these student athletes. Assume your responsibility for your behavior and for the behavior of those who are around you. Now for the second class, starting with the visiting WAMPS WAMPS of Braintree High School. This gentleman is a sophomore, right? Forward number 14, Jordan Long. This gentleman is a junior, right? Forward number 12, Chase Cahill. This gentleman is a junior, right? Forward is a tribe captain, number 31, James Land. This gentleman is a guard, he's a junior, he's also a tribe captain, number 5, Alex Troy. This gentleman is a senior, he's also a tribe captain, at guard, number 10, Dean Darby. Head coach, Bob Crook. Assistants Matt Lynch and Kevin Wright. And now for your Rams of Marshfield High School. This gentleman is a sophomore at guard number 13, Effie. This gentleman is a senior. He's the man in the middle, number 10, Alex Sparrow. This gentleman is a senior at guard number 25, Justin Patron. Jobs.
Thank you.
Barb line issue one, that follows on Jim Kane and his first team first. Marshfield fall number 10, Alex Stam. His first, team's first. Josh, you're in the ball. Doherty, this verse, King's third, Alex Farnell on the line, the sheet two.
Here we go! D, 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 and! Go! Thank you.
one and all goes back to him. His first, his fourth, at the line number 31, James Lennon. Shoot two.
Second team's fifth at the line of 31, James Lennon, to shoot two.
Number 12, Chase King, on the ball game for Braintree. Giving Marshfield's possession status in half.
Yeah! Frankie Fong, 24, all on Barnes. Team second is first.
Thank you.
Braintree boys have to get one of them.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.